A deductible is your portion of a claim. So if you have a $500 deductible and you're involved in an accident, your insurance company will pay the damages to your vehicle minus that $500 deductible.